together. Look at yourselves. Turn to somebody and say, you look mighty good this morning. Tell them, say, you look like you're ready to fight. If you think that this is just a left versus right movement, you're missing the point. This is about people finding out who we are and what we must do as we stand up for justice together. Well, we know we've got a hard fight ahead, but we know how to win. And so we march this weekend because justice is always winning. Because love is our ethic and not just an emotion. Justice is a foundation, not just a philosophy. Truth is the centerpiece of our lives and not just cute words. We march as a symbol of our moral resistance. We know that we are North Carolina. We are America. And the last time I checked, we ain't.